I know a spot peaceful and fair. I'd be so happy if I were there. No matter where I chance to be, Connecticut is the place for me.
Miss every lake, miss every hill. Even in dreams I think of them still. And when you see them you'll agree, Connecticut is the place to be.
Village green and childhood scenes are things that I remember yet.
Land of dreams and moonlit streams, how close to heaven can you get?
Nights full of stars, hearts full of joy.
Paradise for a girl and a boy.
I guess it suits me to a T. Connecticut is the place for me to be.
Connecticut is the place for me.
It's such a great state for a late date with a maid waiting just for you.
And every Yale guy is a male guy through and through.
It's such a great state.
It's never humdrum dating some charm with a thumb strumming a guitar.
You'll find the chicks slicker and they mix quicker by far.
It's such a great state.
It's spick and spanner than old Montana and Indiana can't raise.
The nights are longer,
the men are stronger,
so linger longer and wait, 'cause it's a great, 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 great state. Dined in Capri, thought it was swell, sampled some wine in a Naples hotel, though I was showed the road to Rome, Connecticut still will be my home.
Italy was fun to see and really gave me quite a boost. I had a spree in gay Paris. Those mademoiselles were mighty cute, très doux. I circled the globe, dozens of times. Seen all its wonders, known all its climes. I've searched it with a fine-tooth comb and found that I only have one home, sweet home. Connecticut always will be my home.